see it sink or swim. I'm currently Coastal Carolina, and we're in year three of this, so it'd be last year's roster, but I've done some good recruiting, got a good offense. Currently ranked 23, but past couple seasons haven't been good for me. I actually have a losing record. I have 12 wins and 13 losses, but this year we're going to change it up. My schedule, I'm glad I got Wake Forest. They're coming to my place. You get to see the nice blue turf today. This is also revamped, so I'll put on some special unis for you guys. Just gotta remember to subscribe and smash that like button. But, yeah, got them. I got 3 user games after that. Got South Carolina. Looks like they used to be a user or something, but no one's there. Got some tough games at the end of the year. I'm just glad I get the ACC matchup first week, and then there'll be some tough ones. I can't believe that. First 3 weeks. It's a tough matchup, but I like my odds. Got respectful, 3 users above me and a few behind me. But that 97 offense will be big this year. ACC, hopefully will make some noise. I didn't check this out, so I don't know who's on the Heisman run. My quarterback, of course, Grayson McCall. He just came as a complete stud, so I've been using him. He's good. Gonna have him for another year after this, so that'd be helpful. And my client is going up. It looks like next year go down a little bit, but that'll be alright. I got some redshirt freshmen that'll pop off that year, so. So I have no worries for that. But I'm gonna now go and show my team, okay? Got a backup, I'm not the best senior, so won't be lost. I don't know why that happened, guys. I'll just reconnect real quick. Okay, finally it signed back in, and we'll keep continuing from here. Oh, the loading time, but that's alright. We're gonna have to get into this game soon, but here, I'm just gonna quick go over this. We got a fullback at least, good receiver, some fast receivers, good tight end, young but productive line, center will need help. Young kind of started late on this, guys. So, just give you a quick rundown. I mean, there's talent there. Alright, I'll just get into the game and I'll... Oh yeah, I was gonna do special unis. I want the teal. I like those shoes. Let's match with the gloves. Oh, I thought there was a pink on there. I'll still do that. Okay, and let's see what. I won't be able to go to that side to adjust them. Alright, I'll load into this game and get started. Big showdown, beginning of the season. Coastal Carolina's hoping to change things around, and obviously they think so the same if they rank us to begin the season. Alright, we got a talented tight end, quarterback, and a receiver to go with that. Looks like they got QB and some defensive players. Alright. First game of season, let's see what happens. Look at that turf. Third on my side, I mean, it's gonna be an uphill battle, but I like it. And the other side isn't much easier. Let's get it, boys. Woo! Alright. Can't quite kick in the back of the end zone, but that's alright. We can deal with that. Looks like they're coming out with a lot of receivers. They're gonna spread it. Gonna watch the QB. this high offense can get something done. This team is all really about the QB. I mean, the halfback can run, has a little speed, but it is more known, so. No, it wasn't quite the route I was hoping he'd run, but it still works. How would that have been if my car would have broke that and took it to the house? Whew. Alright, This play burned me yesterday, but we'll see what happens. I'll try to look for the under route with Thomas. We're going down the field. Looks potential here. But I am known to make quite a bit of user mistakes at a time, so any game could go any direction. We'll take those small yards. Get us in there, we'll be good. That didn't go far. Little twins. No, I like that, but there. Let's do a spread offset. This would be very good to run out of, I think, with most, but let's go for the halfback over the middle. See if my field goal kicker can do it. I'm not taking the risk yet because I don't know what my team can all do, but I hope my kicker got the distance here. All right. 50 would be risking it, but let's see here. We could add a few yards to that, maybe two. Three, if I get full power, there was a little bit left, so I get close to the 50 range. All right, let's go, D. Thank you. guys need to hear this, so I turned up the volume on the TV. That's all right. Let's go, D. Oh, come on. I'm going to quick make some adjustments, too. I need some hard hitting and give a chance for strips. It's just, yeah. Let's go, D. A lot, so I don't want to do all out, but I'm going to send the cats opposite side. All right, tackle for the loss. That's what we need. My guess is they're going to try to run again or throw in the flats. So I'm going to do the zone blitz and hope it covers enough. But I'm not going to send Cobbs. I'm going to keep him back. No, I need to send him. I need to. No. Oh, my. That's disappointing, but we'll see what happens. I hope a upset is not brewing here. And I'm taking it. Still liking this flex. I'm gonna try to spread out the field. Try to get either out. I know they're saying strong side throw would be better, but likely's good too. I hope I have enough pocket presence for this, but I'm gonna see what I can get. Oh! See, these are the user mistakes that I really pay for, because next year, I can't wait. I got this running back that has tons of speed, so it'll be good. Fumble! Oh, yeah. Game changer. We'll take it. That's a rare moment. We'll get it. I don't know. We're going to have to figure out more of a run. Because, I mean, all I do is pass with pass, and it didn't work. So, I'm going to have to mix it in. see if he gets open on this. I hope he does, because I want a first down. Keep driving. All right. We're in business here. We get the score, take the lead, go in the second. I would love to go 1-0 in both of my leagues, so I'm going to do my very best. But with a pass-heavy team, I really like to pass it, and it's pretty predictable, so... Score got the touchdown. Or, I mean, the run got the touchdown. I just did say score got the touchdown. But, nah, the run got it, so I'm happy about that one. We'll see what happens. I'm going to try to see if I can get the run game to develop and on the next drive and throw in a little play action. See what happens. See if I can get a formula going. I need to wear out this D. Seven already. I don't have anybody to cover the flats, so I hope they don't throw it out there, but got the run and hopefully the pass covers. Oh. No, he's gone, I think. Oh. I'm going to need that 97 offense to show up if we're going to be in this kind of battle. Might be a shootout. I was going to run it, but I'm going to try play action. It looks like it's a mixture. They're going to send blitz, so it might end up good. I don't know. Nope. That probably been 5 more yards. I was way too early for a juke. But, like I said, I need to get this run game going a little bit, so I'm going to go back to the screen option, throw in a little bit of a halfback dive. It's going to bring up a lot of third downs, I know, but... I like angle smash. I want to get this play out before the quarter. I think White will be open this time. He was, but not for much. It's going to be a tough battle, that's for sure. I'm going to try for smash, and I'm going to look for either Kennedy or Likely. Likely is 99. Should be able to run quick routes. I hope he'll be there. All right. We're back in there. Take it slow. we don't score here, then we're kind of gonna beat the purpose. So we need to get points out of this drive, build some confidence. Good run. A screen pass would be a good idea right now, so I'm gonna try it and let's hope it works and not goes back on what my mind is thinking. He's slow, but I think he'll develop. We'll take it. Let's go option or read option again, but I'm gonna go opposite side. Looks like I got a fair chance if I read it right. There's the juke that works. Good run, McCall. About time the Heisman candidate steps up. Retake the lead, leave plenty of time. Either get a stop or they score, we'll have plenty of time. So, and if I remember right, they received that at the beginning of the game. So, getting the ball, second half will be huge if I'm up. Some defense we gotta face here. I'm just gonna go into a regular 4-2-5. This honestly, I don't see too much work, and I need the four up there. This guy will be close enough, but he can still cover. I need to watch out. This guy's just running all over me, so I'm gonna have to, I think, send them. I don't know. They're gonna run over me, so I gotta send the blitz and keep them true and get them to pass. Watch them torch me because of this now. This one, I'm going to send all-out blitz. I'm going to have real men have to take chances. So this is my chance right here. Hopefully I get it and make it third and long. Oh! I tried. Just missed it. That was the game changer right there. As Herb Street would say, now he's wondering why he ain't playing receiver. Hey, we'll take it. That's what we've been looking for. All right, good stop. Got plenty of time. Let's get down there and get a score on the board. Feel good about ourselves. Pistol, because the opportunity for play action. I like the shot for the deep shot, but I like the options too, so let's see what happens. Oh! I tried to use it and press triangle, but didn't go up. little boot routes. So I'm hoping this one will work. We'll see what happens. Nope. I got very lucky, guys. Very lucky that wasn't picked. And I went against the whole run idea, so now I have to go try a play, cheese play, and see if it works. Didn't have enough time to develop, would have thrown up, it would have been picked, so gave this opportunity away, but let's hope I can get different field position. Tell me he's gonna run all the way back on me. Oh. Got saved by the refs. Alright, this is tough. They've been still trying to run it, so I'm going to try the cat blitz again. I don't know how. Back to the right. Oh, he was wide. Oh, this is going to be a barn burner. My defense, I can't do anything about it right now. You'd think first down they'd want to try to run, but they got four out there. Let's put some heat on it, but have some coverage. I was trying to push triangle. Okay, I got plenty of time left. Sometimes I do better with this. See if I see any plays I like. I don't see anything. Let's go strong eye and see what happens. I'm just gonna do a blast. Oh wow, I didn't even see that. 4 weeks, boys. 4 weeks. Well, it's my senior. It's up to him. Fellas, I don't know what to tell you. I'm not for sure how good he is. Let's hope he's ready to compete. I'm going to definitely need my line to really step up big here. I'm already devastated that I just lost my Heisman candidate for 4 weeks. But I'll see what I can do. Hopefully I get the W. Three user games without my starting QB. It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough, but we'll try to step up. of people would probably not be happy and blame some reason that their PS3 went off, because their star player went out, but I wouldn't do that because I understand it's going to happen. I'm not going to dodge it. I'll be ready for the consequences, and it'll show what team I am. Oh, man, I left the first. Could have had him at third and short there. Tough battle ahead of us, but short. They got time, so I think they're going to run it, but I might get burned on this, who knows. Gotta hit him harder so we can get that fumble. Tight end, I think it's gonna go out on the flats, so I'm gonna go with this. See if I cover the middle. Okay. This is a big down. We gotta cover the flats, cover the middle. We're gonna give up post flat, or we're gonna give up flags. So I mean, we'll see what happens here. Thought I had it, boys. Thought I had it. That's all right. Fourth down. See how good this field goal. Oh, barely, but he got it. Okay, 40 seconds. Oof. All right. We need some magic. Even a field goal before halftime would be good. I'm going to try for the four verts. It might be a pick, who knows, but not much time left. Oof. I probably could have went with circle there. I don't even want to look to see because it probably was there. We're going to have to find something here, a way to get some yards, because we don't have much time, but we do got all three timeouts. still got 20 seconds, though. So, I mean, I got plenty of time to try to get some yards. I'm going to try over the middle. Show I ain't afraid of that. Then I'm going to go back to the outside after that. If I don't throw a pick. I mean, I should have thrown about 4 picks already, so... possibility here. So I'm going to take the chance. I mean, there's only 13 seconds left, so. Okay, I got 9 seconds. I can plan something. I need about, what, 10 yards maybe? I can see if any of these corners or corner routes open up or like. Okay, I'm just gonna let this run out and... Yeah, I'm gonna take the points. Looks like it's kind of freezing, but it's all right. Right down the middle. Keeping it close. Housing it. Here he goes, folks. What a way to start the second half. We'll take it. It's a 2-score game now, so. But my defense can put it on him. This is where we come, boys. I just gotta find a way to stop these guys, so,
there's gotta be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have a luxury of wasting
time. I would love to see another stop out of my D. That would probably end it. So, we might be more ballsy this time and go for some more bigger blitz, because we would definitely like to get the ball back up to score or 2 possessions. Maybe make it out of reach. Oh, was just all bad user by me, so. And sorry about that one, but we will send a zone blitz. And I will stay where I need to. I'm blitzing. Big hit. I don't know why they went to nickel, but I still don't like the sound of that, so I'm going to still send smoke but have coverage. Oh, I missed it. I had a guy right there. Wow. Honestly, I'm just going to send it. I'm going to send an all-out blitz. I hope it works. Okay, I thought that was going to be another one of my players. Like, I don't need any more injuries. I need a big hit. I need a fumble, D. I understand they're rushing on us. It's not fun, but we need to do something here. Play, but not enough. Hey, put something for a field goal. Fake will get me right here. Seven, getting the ball back. See if we can get it done. Yeah, they didn't want to kick to me again. To this run game, we got the lead. We need to be conservative, get points out of this drive, put the pressure on them. Be honest, I thought I saw him grab his leg. I was worried like he pulled a hamstring or something and he'd be out for like 3 weeks. It wouldn't surprise me. 2. A read option, hopefully, will work. I don't know. They got that side pretty covered. But it was good enough. Took a little bit too long to develop. Sometimes I like this play because it's just crazy all over, and usually one of them gets open. I make a lot of mistakes on this one too. Wasn't there, so we have to get lucky here and hope that our cheese play works. I don't think it's going to get 19, but you never know. It could be surprising. It could be a pick, because I've been running a lot. Or he can't handle the pressure. Oh! All right, my D has to help me out here. Okay, field position, that helps. And let's do cover one, even though I believe it's a good shot they might run this. Day for that quarterback. I need something to happen here. And by the way, yes, I am going heavy for defense this year, so hopefully that'll change some of this up. I'm going to send all-out blitz, even though they're going to spread out the field with only one halfback, but I need to create a third and long potential or possibility. Okay, third and short. I like the opportunity. I'm going to send the cat blitz. Whatever strong side they have. Neither, so I'm going to go down. Let's go, D. One quarter. I'm holding up the four fingers. This is at home. We want that one. We want to win. stick to that guy. They're going nickel now, so we're just gonna go under smoke opposite direction. I gotta send it. I'm sending the whole house. I'm gonna do the exact same thing. Send the house, cause I honestly think that's what they're gonna do. I'm gonna even set up as. Oh, what a play! If I could got a handout, that would have been a fumble. Alright, tight game. 5:34 left. Try to cut inside, won't let me. I'll go back into my place. Just sometimes it feels better after doing all that. Alright. That's something there. Alright, let's go back to Ryan. I want to do some strong. Let's do a toss. I don't think he has the speed for a toss, but we're going to try it out. I'm glad we got a yard back out of that. Let's go pistol. I'm going to do a vertical. It's going to be a risk, but you got to take risks. This W, it'll be definitely a very well-earned team effort, because I'll let you know right now, this is, whew, I have to work tonight, and I'm getting tired, but this is waking me up, so. Oh, talk about getting a tight end in the Heisman race. If you could have broke that off to the house, oof. Ready for that one? Play action wheel might get me something. It might not. I don't know. I hope it does something, but oh, they're covering. All right. Good job. We're in the red zone. So now we can start run play's been hit or miss on this, but it's keeping them true. Plus, that's really good yardage, so we're wasting quite a bit of clock right now, too, so I really want to... We're getting to that two-minute mark, so I'll be wanting to waste a little bit of clock. This last possession was very valuable for... Wasting a lot of time and hopefully getting the score. So I know my defense has troubles, so... But my guy's gonna score now. Alright, my defense. Hopefully they come up to the call and get a stop. Alright, I'm gonna switch this back just in case I go back on offense. Alright, 20 points, but a field goal ain't going to help them this time, so we just need one costly mistake, and then we got the game. Oof, that was a hard hit. I like the effort. There's the pick. Damn. Surprised he didn't try to tackle me to the ground, but minute 25, I get the ball back. Now I'm going back. Well, it ain't going to matter. They're going to have call timeouts. So I'm just going to run. Try to waste their timeouts. Hopefully I can get a first down out of it. See what happens. Going to do a read option. My goal is 4 yards at least here. All right, that's the first down we needed. I believe that's game. As long as I don't fumble. I think that's game. See, before I'd be tempted to throw it, but I got this game won, and I need the W because McCall's out, so... Obviously take the clock down to 1. Hopefully I can get this for a first down. If not, I'll let the clock run out. And that should do it. I'm going to take the knee so I can get those extra points. Got the W week 1. It's a good start of the season. I'm Unfortunately, McCall, he's out. But the backup did step in and had a decent game. We'll see what we have to do. We got some tough user games ahead. I'll definitely be happy when McCall comes back, but it looks good so far. For the user games, you guys subscribe. That way you know when I'm going to go live and stream it. And make sure to like this video. So far, I'm 1-0 in both my leagues, and this is very, very good so far. Gonna finish this up, make sure it saves, because sometimes with these online dynasties it freezes up on these pictures or weird screens. But yeah, it was another good day of streaming. 1-0, so I can still say I'm undefeated. I mean, 76% threw for more yards. He isn't as big a threat on rushing, I don't think. He got two, but I mean, he might do it for now, but I need McCall back. Well, thank you for joining Brew Gaming 2021. This has been a good start. I hope to see all the likes, subscribers, and views go up. And I'm proud to be able to offer you this entertainment and what I can give you. Thank you for joining.